Hello dear friends, how are you all? Welcome to my channel. I hope you are all fine and doing well. Today I'm going to share with you very stylish and latest designs of leather thigh-high knee boots for women and girls. All these designs are very stylish and trendy. I must suggest you to watch this video till the end. Our channel is all about western fashion. Here you will see western dresses and shoes design. Here you will find leather dresses, leather pants, leather trousers, leather jackets, leather puffer jackets, leather high knee boots, leather thigh high knee boots, leather low power dresses, leather jumpsuits, leather skirts, mini skirt, micro skirt, overlap skirt, pencil skirt, leather coats, overcoats, and all other items of leather. So dear friends, please watch the video till the end so that you do not miss any of these designs. Videos from our channel can help you in your shopping. You can get great design and great ideas from our videos. Videos from our channel can help you in your shopping. Videos from our channel can give you complete guide to new fashion. You can easily buy all these designs from the market and websites. Let me tell you about the websites from where you can buy these designs. So my dear friends, you can buy these designs from Amazon.com, Etsy.com, and AliExpress.com. All these websites are very famous and you can easily buy all the latest variety and the latest designs. If you want to see more videos like this, then please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. After clicking the bell icon, you will get the notification of all my videos and you will never miss my videos and any collection of my channel. In today's video, we have come up with some very cool and stylish designs of leather thigh-high boots for women and girls. Please watch the video till the end. You can easily buy any of these designs from the market and websites I mentioned. Please support me by like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye dear friends. Till the next video. See you soon.